It has been 10 years of dedicated work to get us to this point today where we are going to open our own Children's Museum of Phoenix.
The children have the ability to be very creative. A lot of things that we do at home are brought in here to a much more intense standpoint for them, and he's having an absolute ball.
It's really cool